And welcome everyone, thank you very much for joining me today in my latest daily Liverpool news show. If you're new around here and you want to keep up to date on all the latest things going throughout the week in terms of Liverpool Football Club, make sure you hit that subscribe button, put your bell notification on as well so you do get notified. I know a couple of videos people haven't been getting notified in their notifications box, so make sure you do click that and you do get alerted when a video does go live throughout the week, everyone. It's a big packed show, really. I'm going to talk about all the latest of what has been happening with Liverpool players when they've been up, when they're away, or with the international teams anyway. I'm going to start off today's show really with a great bit of video anyway from Boo Designs. I'll leave it here first. I'll leave you the link into his Twitter and everything. It's a fantastic video. Thought I'd share it with the Liverpool family anyway. Go and check him out. Some great, great, amazing artwork this lad does, but it's a great one of Sadio Mane. Look at this. Into obviously the latest in terms of the players that are away in international duty, really. We'll start off with obviously Mane not being injured. There was fears growing, especially on Twitter, obviously with Sadio Mane going off in, with everyone saying he's gone off injured at half time, but that is not the case. He was taken off due to circumstances. He was already on a yellow card and there was fears of him getting a second yellow card in the second half. He was consistently getting fouled throughout the whole of the first half anyway, so the coach decided to take him off. We go to the Ox and Trent started against Kosovo. Chambo obviously set up the first goal, but I think it was a Harry Winks. England's captain Virgil van Dijk has withdrawn from international duty as well. This is withdrawn from the squad due to personal circumstances. The Dutch FA have announced, you know, team head coach Ronald Koeman cannot rely on Virgil van Dijk on Tuesday against Estonia. A statement from the Dutch FA on their personal website read, "The captain of the Dutch national team has to be let go of the game due to personal circumstances, as has since left from the Origina training camp." We're talking about Joe Gomez and Jordan Henderson obviously dropped out of England squad to face Estonia on Saturday as well. And the defender suffered a knock, obviously Joe Gomez, to his knee in training, which is not looking good. Whilst Henderson obviously, as I said at the top of the show, he was suffering with a viral infection anyway. Hendo doesn't seem to be too bad. Just needs recovery. Anyway, at home, which is great. Talk about Andy Robinson as well. Now, addressed confusion surrounding his decision to pull out of Scotland's matches with Cyprus and Kazakhstan. He's been suffering with an ankle injury, which was made worse in the 3-1 win over Manchester City last Saturday. He goes on to quote, anyway, "For the last 2.5 weeks, I've not trained at all for Liverpool." Obviously, he talked to the Sportsman. "I've trained the day before a game. I could only play the last 15 against Genk in the Champions League. I missed the Arsenal game in the League Cup. It's a niggling injury which won't go away unless I give it time. My ankle was already injured when I tackled it. When a tackle from Rodri on me made it in the last game against Manchester City on Sunday, opening it up again. I was already a doubt for Scotland, but unfortunately that's made it even worse. I don't want to pick up more injuries and ruin my season because of it. The call has been made and it has been taken out of my hands. It hurts as the captain to miss out." See, Liverpool's ladies have suffered their defeat at Anfield. They suffered the derby heartache at 1-0 lost anyway at home. Everyone, let me know if you did go to that game. It was great to see the Liverpool ladies in action, especially at Anfield. Get the fans and the crowd behind them as well. But hopefully there is a lot more games to be played at Anfield. Well, hopefully there's a lot more to come. It's great to see the Liverpool ladies playing at home at Anfield anyway. But everyone, thank you very much for getting involved in today's episode. If you have enjoyed it, if you have, make sure you do drop a like on the video just so it gets populated a lot more, seen by Liverpool fans around the world anyway. So everyone, have a quality rest of your Sunday night wherever you are. Enjoy your Monday, and I will see you tomorrow afternoon for another video with a lot more updates about Liverpool news and all that. So everyone, thank you very much for watching today, and I will see you tomorrow for another episode. You never walk alone, Reds.